Trinella, give me Empasica. We surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers on the board. Name something that uses up data on your phone.
Data. WhatsApp.
WhatsApp. Pass or play?
Play! Play. We play.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Name something that uses up data on your phone.
Data.
All right, man, so here we go. Tell me a little bit about the show Rhythm City. Give me an idea, because I don't know, because I'm here learning, right?
Right.
So, like, is it compared to any show in the States that I might know?
Empire.
Empire, boom, yes. got it. Now I know. All right, I got it. Rhythm City, Empire, okay, I got it. Oh, that's cool. All right, so introduce everybody.
Okay, so here on my left, this is the lovely Petronella. She's a colleague of mine. Amazing, stunning, beautiful. We have our eye candy there. Oh, oh, oh.
Jesse say, because he moved out the way, because I'm looking at Linda, Jesse going, me, I'm going, yeah, move, Jesse. Two different eye candies here. Go ahead.
Yes, and then we have the veteran, very talented, Linda, stunning. Yeah. And we have the equally beautiful Mr. Boho.
Yeah. All right, and what charity are you playing for?
We are playing for?
Reach for a dream.
Reach for a dream.
Reach for a dream. Yeah. I like that. So Petronella, who is your character on the show?
I play Pearl on Rhythm City. She basically follows very closely in her father's footsteps. And he's a dangerous man.
So I'm assuming that would make you a dangerous woman.
Yes, oh, yeah, sir.
This is why I'm moving on to Jesse. So tell me about your character.
I play the character Z, and his father also following in his father's footsteps. But what's interesting is that my father is her father's rival, and we're lovebirds.
Yeah.
No, Steve.
So it's a bit of a Romeo and Juliet.
I'm coming to work early. We got to practice. All right, you ready to play? Let's go, Jesse.
Oh, yeah.
Name something that uses up data on your phone.
Instagram.
Instagram. Social media.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what Instagram is. Linda, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. And how are you?
Good, good, good. Who's your character on the show?
I play a character by the name of Zianda Gumbi. She is a businesswoman and a sangoma.
What is that?
A sangoma is a person who is a traditional healer. And they have been called on by their ancestors to heal people. And they can see into people's futures.
That one alone, too. Yep. All right, Linda, come on. Name something that uses up data on your phone.
I would say YouTube.
YouTube. Tobago.
Eh?
bo
ho. Te bo te bo
bo
te bo
ho.
Te bo ho. Te bo ho. All right, cool. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. A little slow, but I'm getting it. All right, so tell me your character on the show.
Yeah, I own a chisanyama.
You own a what?
I own a chisanyama. So it's
chicken
like a...
Chicken and sandwich store?
No, like a barbecue joint.
Oh, I was close.
You were close.
Chisama, chicken sandwich. Chisama, chicken sandwich. I thought I had nailed it. So a joint.
Yeah, a joint. A food joint.
Are you a warm person on the show? Really nice?
Very warm. I feel like I'm the heart of the show. Yes? Okay. Yeah.
All right, you ready to play?
Yeah.
Name something that uses up data on your phone.
Apps.
Apps. Apps. All right, Mzamo, name something that uses up data on your phone. You all don't have any strikes.
Email.
Email. Yes. Patronella, only one strike. Tell me something that uses up data on your phone.
Google.
Google. Jesse, only one strike. Tell me something that uses up data on your phone.
Netflix.
Netflix. Yes. Scandal, get ready to steal. All right, come on, we need this. Name something that uses up data on your phone.
I would have to say banking apps.
Banking apps. Banking apps. Brighton, name something that uses up data on your phone.
Music.
Music! Boom. Number seven. Number three.